ممكن بماي تشالنجز نستعمل الريندرينجز جولم. So the last we escape that king's chamber. We have to go through this garden.
Well, let's bring you back.
Our eyes.
Huh?
Very well. Here's the ending I prefer. And yet we are destined to never find ease. Like autumn dwindling and falling from shade to shade, longing for the shores of Valinor until our thoughts become dim and our stars mere remembrance of silent bliss.
Ah, that wasn't at all bad.
Thank you. Now all I want is a beginning.
Yeah.
Guards!
Gollum, my king! He's here!
Bring him back here to me, but do not harm him.
Yes, my king.
What?
I'll go tell the others.
Where is he?
Camera is too good in this game.
Huh?
Wow.
Hello, Smeagol.
I'm stuck here and there. Pretty much. Nice. I get stuck everywhere. That's the nature of this game. Fucking bullshit.
Our eyes.
What the fuck? No?
Oh well.
Nah.
Very well. Here's the ending I prefer. And yet we are destined to never find ease. Like autumn dwindling and falling from shade to shade. Longing for the shores of Valinor. Until our thoughts become dim and our stars mere remembrance of silent bliss.
Ah, that wasn't at all bad.
My king?
Gollum is loose, somewhere on the grounds. Find him, but do him no harm.
Yes, my king. You heard him. Look around. I'll go tell the others.
Maybe I can go this way. Without raising suspicion. Remove food. That was one of the guys. Have to go that way. I have to get past this barrier somehow. Okay. Come on.
He's crossing the river.
Wait, he's what? Too far ahead. We have to alert the others.
Motherfucker won't hold on to that thing. Hold the check, nothing can work. I tried every fucking thing, man. Yeah, controller players are laughing at me, saying, oh, you cannot get this. Yeah, play on mouse and keyboard. Your mother will hit your hand, giving birth to you, mother.
Vanished. He's crossing the river.
Wait, he's too far ahead.
We have to alert the others. There's only one path we can take, and that leads back inside.
Wow. Glitch more, glitch more, motherfucker, glitch more.
Where are you?
It's me.
It's me.
It's just me.
The king, he knows. He knows.
Stop. Stop hissing. Where are you? Talk to me.
Never in my right mind I will recommend this fucking shithole of a game. See, I have nowhere to go now.
Sweetened flower. What was the word again? Lost it, my love. We are getting old. Faces. There are faces. They stare at us.
Don't be scared. They won't harm you. This is the path
of our ancestors,
the departed members of our kings. Not can we bend the soil that is left, never to return. Do me a favor, will you? When they must have put
us
face.
Wow, I cannot run.
Do you see it?
No. Don't look at us. Go sleep.
Please. Can you try?
No, face, no riddle master.
Which way I'm going, I don't know. I'm just...
Because he's alive, somewhere, beyond the haze. Smeagol will find him, won't he? For nice men who can't see.
No story, no, nothing, progression, nothing. What? This game is... Why?
We're at the gate.
She don't...
More elves down
this
there.
This fucking game. This game is my life. Okay, go in the water. Let me go past this fuckers. Why am I going to castle again? I think I have to get that blind elf out somehow. That bell was needed to. Yeah, move, motherfucker. Wow.
Don't try that again.
Am I playing on battery or shit?
We're at the gate. More elves down there.
Follow the street line. It will lead you back inside again. Something good by me. Stop staring at me, motherfucker. Do your work. How do I get that place? Without alerting this motherfucker. have to go along with him. Okay. Let him come, and then when he goes back, he just crawl behind him. Hide in this place. Bend down. You got me, motherfucker.
Badger ate it already, poor bird.
Finally, motherfucker, fucker, fucker.
Thank you.
Well, let's just see.
Lamon!
No! What are you doing?
Shh! Mel?
He was right here, tried to open my door.
Are you sure it was him?
Unless a squirrel called himself my precious.
Where'd he go?
Let me think. Did I see him? Oh, alas, I am blind.
Down to the river!
Shh! Keep your head down. They're gone. Lead me down to the river.
But that's where the elves went.
I said I know a secret path. Never said it would be easy.
Come, take our hand.
Don't touch me. I can follow your breath.
How does it move, the blind one? How does it know where to put its feet?
Moths. They whisper me away.
The elves are mocking us again.
No, I'm sorry. It's a bad habit.
These are all glitches. Okay, let me see. Yeah, it's already 30 minutes.
Oh. Search the water too. He's a good swimmer.
Shh, quiet.
To the waterfall. Can you hear it?
We hear the river.
Just go down, further down.
Careful. Flow is not even.
Okay. People this way.
There's a waterfall ahead.
That's the one.
What's it doing?
Listening to the river.
Secret path. Must show us secret paths.
Shh. Go ahead. To the waterfall. I'll be right behind you.
They're already there. No path there. Can't go up the water now, can we?
Not up, no.
What's it doing? Shh.
Hold your breath. The river can be fickle. But for now, he's willing to let us pass.
Milk touches the water, and the water goes away. Good, good. It didn't tumble. The elf with pain eyes. How does it move so well, he wonders.
The stones guide me. The wind, the water, the moss. Love the moss. And still, there is a little hint of light. Fleeting.
Memories are nice. We don't want them, do we, love?
Why? Memories are all I have.
Yeah, we'll start from here in the next video. Thank you guys for watching. I'm so tired of speaking this shit, man. Nobody is watching. Only some of my friends watch my videos. I see only one guy watching. Oh, my bird is still here. not, it's my bird. It's not my bird at all. So we'll start from here. And thank you guys for watching. This is chapter 8. Okay. Bye guys. See you soon.